everybody, Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. And today,
excuse me, is this the iOS iMovie picture-in-picture tutorial?
Yeah,
that's correct. Okay, get on with it then.
I'll show you two picture-in-picture special effects today. The first one, I'll show you how I did this. And the second one, I'll show you two exactly the same video clips where you can do a really cool zoom function. Right, let's get cracking, okay? Go onto your iPhone or iPad and select the iMovie app. Then click on plus to start a new project. Create a movie. And then what you do is load in your first movie. So I'm going to go to albums, camera roll. And I'm going to load in this particular movie. And then click on create movie. Now I did do this with a green screen earlier, and there's a link above now about how to do green screen on the iOS iMovie app. I'm just going to do some basic editing on this. So I'm just going to select the video clip and just drag the corner in just to cut the beginning out. Now I'm going to click on the plus, go back to albums, go back to camera roll and select my second movie. But instead of pressing the plus, press the three little dots. This brings up a separate menu. And from here, you want to select picture in picture. And this basically puts it on the timeline at the top. So now you've got your picture in picture box at the top there. With it selected, with that timeline selected, I'm now going to select the drag to position button. Now you can drag it all over the screen to exactly where you want it. You can make it bigger or smaller just by pinching or moving out your thumb and forefinger. When you're happy that you want it where it is, you can press this zoom and you can zoom in on the image. So pinch to zoom, and there's a link above now about how to get a full screen photo on your iPhone screen when somebody calls you. Right, I'm happy with that. When it adds the picture in picture timeline, it will do it as a default without any sound, so make sure you turn the volume up if you want it. Now I'm just going to let it play for a bit. And as you can hear, it is slightly out of sync with what I'm talking to myself, so I just need to do a tiny bit of basic editing here. And there's a link above now about how to do basic editing and zoom and transition effects in iOS iMovie. I'm going to select the video at the bottom, go to where I want, and then click on the scissor icon on the left, and then click on split. So I'm going to split it here, and I'm just going to make this much, much slower, just so I can sync it in with the voice in the top left hand corner. Just drag it back a little bit, do another split just here. So select it, select the scissors and select split. Now go back to this video clip here. I'm going to select it to be really slow.
Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel. And today,
excuse me, is this the iOS iMovie picture in picture tutorial?
Oh, and the video clip there is still slow, so just put that back to normal speed. Let's play this.
Picture in picture tutorial.
Yeah,
that's correct.
Okay, get on with it then.
I'll show you two picture in pictures. That's looking much better. Right, now we can click on done. Click on the save icon at the bottom. And then select save video, and I'm going to select HD 1080p 60 frames per second. If you don't know how to do 60 frames per second, there's a link above now about how to do that. And now for the second picture in picture demonstration, which is such a cool effect. This is two clips which are absolutely identical. So you're keeping the main clip in the top left hand corner at full screen, but you're zooming in on what you want on the main picture. Right, let's go back into iMovie, click on plus. Start a new project, click on create movie, click on albums, camera roll, select the first clip that you want, which is a 15 second clip, go all the way back to the beginning. Now click on plus again, click on albums, camera roll, and you're selecting the identical video clip again, but again pressing the three dots and selecting picture in picture. Now we've got two identical clips. And using the features that we did earlier in this video, I'm just going to move it up to the top left hand corner. And there's a link above now about how to use the split screen feature in iOS iMovie. And I'm happy that it's muted the top one because we don't need double sound. Now if we select the bottom video timeline and select the zoom icon, we can zoom right into exactly what we want to focus on, which is this surfer here. Let's let that play. I think that is such a fabulous effect to be able to do on iOS iMovie on your iPhone or iPad. When you're happy with all the footage, you can just click on done and save it as we did earlier. And I'll tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. Oh, if you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.